Want an easier way to hold your 3D printed parts? I picked up these alligator clips on Amazon. I also have these bamboo skewers that I got from the grocery store. Just take the bamboo stick and put it in the alligator clip, like so. Then take some pliers and crimp it to the skewer. Then voila, a clip on a stick. Then just clip on your piece, and there you go. Ready to paint and or dry. Grab yourself some packing foam. Just stab it in the foam, and there you go.